And the Oscar goes to Oppenheimer. Heute wenn heute.
Oh, silly. To all aspiring, you're by far the best thing that could have happened to my career, obviously.
I think any of us who make movies know that you kind of dream of this moment. You know you do, right?
Cillian Murphy.
We made a film about the man who created the atomic bomb, and for better or for worse, we're all living in Oppenheimer's world, so I would really like to dedicate this to the peacemakers everywhere.
I'd like to thank my terrible childhood and the Academy in that order.
Costumes.
Bedankt voor het kijken naar deze video. En wil je meer van dit soort video's zien? Download dan onze app of kijk op onze website rtlnieuws.nl.